special guest, a two-time Grammy winner who sold more than 20 million albums worldwide.
Now with Mr. Know-It-All, the first single from her upcoming album, Stronger, please welcome Kelly Clarkson.
Tristan and Kym helping out Kelly's album Stronger out October 24th.
They are hot.
Yes, they are hot.
Distracting.
That's one of the things. Now I heard you mention that. You got to know Kelly comes in here for a sound check early this morning. We're all stumbling around putting coffee right into our corneas, and she belts it out of the house first thing. You found our dancers distracted.
They flipped out though. I mean, they're hot. They were doing some hello on the floor. I liked it. If I could dance like that, I would be on this show, but I can't. So.
Well, we could teach you.
Oh Lord.
What do you think, Kelly Clarkson dancing in an upcoming season? Huh?
It would be a comedy. Your show would turn into a comedy.
That's all right. It works for us. Works for us. And you'll be back to sing again later this hour. Kelly's coming up to sing again. And we'll have also the band Perry next. We've got the uplifting story of a young woman. You'll see her on the floor with Mark and Derek.